You use Excel a lot in your job, and you're familiar with its functions and formulas. A lot of its features and functionality, and its powerful analysis tools like pivot tables. But now you want to learn more, to collaborate with colleagues, automate complex or repetitive tasks, use advanced data mapping tools, and forecast data. All these features that will help you to fully uncover the power of Excel 2016. This course builds off the foundational and intermediate knowledge presented in Microsoft Excel Part 1 and Part 2. My name is Alexander, and I'll explain each feature before I show it to you, with easy-to-follow, step-by-step training. This training includes... You will learn how to track, retrieve, consolidate, and report on data stored in different worksheets or workbooks. As your workbooks become larger and more complex, you need to learn helpful tools to look up data and ways to debug your worksheets. The more you share workbooks and work with others, you need to ensure your critical, sensitive data is protected. In Automate Workbook Functionality, you will learn how to use macros to automate repetitive tasks. 3D Maps is a new feature in Excel 2016, allowing you to analyze and present data on a map. Forecasting Data allows you to predict a variety of different future outcomes based on your data. This course is part of a series of courses that covers Microsoft Office Specialist Exam Objectives to help you prepare for the Excel 2016 exam. I can't wait to get started. I hope you're ready to get started too.